seems like almost every belt mistracks from time to time. There's a bunch of reasons why a belt will mistrack. Could be that the splice is crooked, could be that the belt is damaged, could be off-center loading. There's overall about 14 different reasons why a belt will mistrack. Once a belt mistracks, it's gonna cause you troubles. Let us come out there, taking a quick look at your conveyor. We'll help you diagnose why that belt's mistracking and help you resolve that root cause.